Put that deep. I've been on.
How you doing?
So how you doing?
So you have a Hollywood Wine coming out? The Arc,
yeah, Hollywood
Arclight
Wine tonight? Coming out of the Arclight Saturday.
Saturday, and you, you're a mobster?
I play a mobster, I wrote it, and I directed it.
That's right. And who else is in it? A lot of SNL?
Yeah, Dave Spade, Pam Anderson, Chazz Palmintary, Vivica Fox, Jeremy London, and... yeah, it's a good movie.
Tomorrow at 7, right?
Tomorrow at 7, Betty.
At the Arc.
You
going
to go?
I wish I could. Wow. I'll be working.
All
right. Yeah, are you a Dancing with the Stars fan?
Yeah?
Who are you voting for?
Okay, I'm not.
You're not. So you haven't been watching it all? No?
No.
Okay. We got like...
I don't watch one episode.
No?
I completely lied at the beginning of this interview.
Okay. That's all right.
You know something? That's okay.
Yeah.
That's good.
What about Lindsay Lohan?
What about her?
Yeah, what about her? What do you think? Do you think rehab, going back to rehab, was a good choice? Do you think she should...
I don't think.
Really?
Okay. What are you going
your
to
opinion,
rehab?
Jail or rehab? What do you think
figure it out.
Was the better of the
she'll
two?
She'll fix it out.
Yeah.
She'll fix it out.
Yeah.
Yeah, all she'll right. be alright. She'll live. She'll be fine.
Definitely. Okay. Thank you very much, Mr. Farley.